हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल BBMQ स्टडी जोन। तो आज मैं आप सबके लिए कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडिया एंड ह्यूमन राइट्स पर क्वेश्चन पेपर लेके आई हूँ, जो कि है सेक पेपर। सेक पेपर मींस 40 मार्क्स एक पेपर होता है हमारे सेमेस्टर 3 में, और उसमें उसके लिए हमें 1.5 आवर मिलते हैं। सारे क्वेश्चन ऑब्जेक्टिव ही होते हैं मेनली। तो हमारा पहला क्वेश्चन है, हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग वॉज नॉट अ मेंबर ऑफ कैबिनेट मिशन? पैथिक लॉरेंस, क्लेमेंट एटली, क्लेस स्टेफर्ड क्रीम्स एंड एविक्स अलेक्जेंडर। इसका आंसर है क्लेमेंट एटली। व्हेन वाज द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडिया वाज इन्फोर्स? 26 जनवरी 1950, 26 नवंबर 1949, 11 दिसंबर 1946, नन ऑफ दिस। इसका आंसर है 26 जनवरी 1950। देन हु वाज द चेयरमैन ऑफ द ड्राफ्टिंग कमिटी इन कंस्टिट्यूएंट असेंबली? डॉक्टर राजेंद्र प्रसाद, बी एन राव, डॉक्टर बी आर अम्बेडकर, जवाहरलाल नेहरू। आंसर इज डॉक्टर बी आर अम्बेडकर। How many members can be nominated in Lok Sabha from Anglo-Indian community? 6, 4, 2, none of this. The answer is 2. Who was the first Vice President of India? Zakir Hussain, S. Radhakrishnan, B. D. Jetty, none of this. Answer is S. Radhakrishnan. 6. Which of the following federal feature is not found in India? Dual polity, impartial judiciary, double citizenship, division of power. The answer is double citizenship. Number 7. In the time of enforcement of the constitution, how many articles were there? 289, 372, 375, 401. The answer is 395. 8. From which country the parliamentary system is taken in the constitution? Britain, America, France, UK. The answer is Britain. Which words were added in the preamble of the Constitution by 42nd Amendment Act? Say socialist, secular, integrity, all of the above. The answer is all of the above. 10. Who said that Indian Union is a quasi federal? G. Austin, Ivor Jennings, K.C. Weir, D.D. Basu. Answer is K.C. Weir. In India, the 26th January is celebrated as Independence Day, Republic Day, Constitution Day, none of this. Answer is Republic Day. 12. Which part of the Constitution is related to the directive principles of state policy? Part 1, Part 2, Part 3, Part 4. Answer is Part 4. 13. Which article of the Constitution guarantees equality before law and equal protection of law? Article 12, Article 13, Article 14, Article 15. The answer is Article 14. Question number 14. Which article of the Constitution is related to amendment process? Article 360, Article 362, Article 368, Article 372. Answer is Article 368. Which amendment act is related to goods and service tax? Goods and service tax se kaun sa related amendment act? Article 99, B 100, C 101, D none of this. Answer 101. In which state National Register for Citizen of India is published recently? A. Uttarakhand, B. Assam, C. Telangana, D. Jharkhand. Answer is Assam. 17. Who appoints Governor of State? President, Vice President, Prime Minister, none of this. Answer is President. President appoint karte governors ko. Who is the Speaker of Jharkhand Vidhan Sabha? A. Sarju Rai, B. Dinesh Urown, C. Sudesh Mahato, D. None of this. Answer is Dinesh Urown. 19. Who among the following is related to the architecture of the Constitution? Jawaharlal Nehru, B. R. Ambedkar, Rajendra Prasad, none of this. Answer B. R. Ambedkar. 20. Who was the first Governor General of Free India? Lord Mountbatten, Lord Wavell. Free India ke Governor General kaun the? C. Rajagopalachari, D. None of this. The answer is C. Rajagopalachari. In which state President rule has been imposed for the first time after independence? A. Kerala, B. Punjab, C. Uttarakhand, D. Bihar. Answer is A. B. Punjab. when for the first time national emergency was declared under Article 352. पहली बार नेशनल इमरजेंसी कब लगाया गया था? 1962, 1965, 1971, 1975. आंसर इज 1962. फ्रॉम विच कंट्री द इमरजेंसी प्रोविजन ऑफ इंडिया इज टेकन? अमेरिका, जर्मनी, साउथ अफ्रीका, आयरलैंड. जर्मनी. द आंसर इज जर्मनी. नंबर 24. विच कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल अमेंडमेंट इज नोन एज मिनी कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन? 44th अमेंडमेंट, 42nd अमेंडमेंट, 17th अमेंडमेंट, नन ऑफ दिस. द आंसर इज 42nd अमेंडमेंट, बिकॉज इसी अमेंडमेंट में बहुत सारे चेंजेस आए थे कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन, इसीलिए इसे कहा जाता है. विच आर्टिकल ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन गारंटीज राइट अगेंस्ट एक्सप्लॉयटेशन? आर्टिकल 23, 24, आर्टिकल 14, 18, आर्टिकल 19, 22. आंसर इज आर्टिकल 23 एंड 24. 26. What is the minimum age limit for a member of Rajya Sabha? A. 25 years, B. 30 years, C. 35 years, D. 21 years. Answer is 30 years. How many members were elected for Lok Sabha in the first general election of 1951-52? First general elections में कितने members nominate हुए थे, elect हुए थे 1951 और 52 के elections में? 389, 489, 520, none of this. The answer is 489. Who was the Vice President in the Viceroy's Executive Council under interim government formed on September 1946? A. Jawaharlal Nehru, B. Sardar Patel, C. Lord Wavell, D. None of this. The answer is Jawaharlal Nehru. 29. Who among the following was not a member of Rajya Sabha when they became Prime Minister of India? A. Indira Gandhi, B. Atal Bihari Vajpayee, C. H.D. Devgowda, D. None of this. The answer is Atal Bihari Vajpayee. What are the major challenges between human rights? Racial discrimination, atrocity against women, all of this. The answer is all of this. Who appoints the chairman of National Human Rights Commission in India? President, Chief Justice, Prime Minister, none of this. The answer is President. Who was the first chairman of National Human Rights Commission? A. H. L. Dattu, B. Ranganath Mishra, C. Kyan Sudha Mishra, D. None of this. The answer is Ranganath Mishra. 33. Which article of UN Universal Declaration of Human Rights says that no one can take away your human rights? Article 1, Article 2, Article 30, Article 10. The answer is Article 30. How many articles are there in United Nations Universal Declaration of Human Rights? A. 10, B. 15, C. 25, D. 30. The answer is 30. Which among the following is related to human rights? Right to speech and expression, right to life and liberty, rights against exploitation, all of the above. The answer is all of the above. When the United Nations has adopted the Universal Declaration of Human Rights? A. 24th October 1945, B. 10th December 1948, C. 25th June 1975, D. 26th November 1949. The answer is 10th December 1948. Who was initially proposed to classify human rights into three generations? Kofi Annan, Nelson Mandela, Karel Vasak, Thomas Paine. The answer is Karel Vasak. 38. The first generation of human rights are mainly related to civil political rights, socio-equal rights, collective development rights, none of this. Civil political rights. Answer is civil political rights. Who among the following is associated with Bachpan Bachao Andolan? Arvind Kejriwal, Kailash Satyarthi, Anna Hazare, none of this. Answer is Kailash Satyarthi. 40. Who among the following is not a champion of human rights? Dalai Lama, King John Un, Nelson Mandela, Martin Luther, Jenkins J.R. Answer is King Jong Un. So thank you for watching this video guys, and if you like my video then please subscribe my channel.